And to kick off Hoops Fest, we'd like to welcome to the floor the University of Evansville dance team. Give a nice round of applause to the University of Evansville dance team. And some mood lighting tonight. Before we meet the teams, let's introduce our biggest Purple Aces fan, Ace Purple. Purple Aces fans, now time to meet your 2016-2017 University of Evansville women's basketball team. First, our student manager this season for the women's basketball squad, Becca Humphrey. Also, student manager, Quisha Bankhead. Now, fans, meet your Purple Aces for the 2016-2017 season. The freshman class tonight, a 5'7 guard from Tipton, Indiana, number one, Macy Lively. A 6'3 center from Templeton, Indiana, number 42, Kaylin Kaufman. Now for the sophomores, a 5'11 forward from Olmsted Township, Ohio, number 2, Terry Gasper. A 5'7 guard from Olney, Illinois, number 3, Marley Miller. Next up for the sophomores, a 6-foot forward from Fort Wayne, Indiana, Tantanai Hall. A 5'11 forward from Oswego, Illinois, number 32, Aaron Sennett. Juniors include a 5'6 guard from Warsaw, Kentucky, number 11, Brooke Dossett. A 6-foot forward from Carson, California, number 14, Peyton Langston. And finally, your 2016-2017 senior class, a 5'5 guard from Fort Myers, Florida, Zero Camry Williams. a 6'1 forward from Nashville, Indiana, number 22, Sasha Robinson. A 5'11 guard from Montezuma, Indiana, number 24, Sarah Diggy. And a 6'1 forward from Sacramento, California, number 33, Ashley Hawkins. Your women's basketball coaching staff in her first season as an assistant coach. Please welcome Bailey Harmon. Also in her first season, please welcome assistant coach Omega Tandy. In his fourth season with the Aces, assistant coach Doug Rogers. And the head coach of your Purple Aces in his sixth season on the Evansville staff, please welcome Matt Ruffing. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2016-2017 University of Evansville women's basketball team. Time to meet your 2016-2017 University of Evansville men's basketball squad. The student managers this season for the Purple Aces, Amanda Wishmeyer. Rocky Alderman. Kyle Cottrell. Graham Matthews. And Ryan Combs. Now, fans, let's meet your Purple Aces for this season. The freshman class includes a 6'2 guard from Madisonville, Kentucky, number 4, Javion Eves. A 6'3 guard from right here in Evansville, number 12, Drew Smith. A 6'8 forward from Nigeria, please welcome number 33, Silas Adike. A 6'7 forward from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, number 35, John Hall. And our lone sophomore this season, a 6'5 guard from Gary, Indiana, number 0, Ryan Taylor. The junior class includes a 6'6 forward from Inglewood, California, number 5, Solomon Haina. A 6'9 center from Ivory Coast, number 15, Daylen Traore. And a 6'3 guard from Cleveland, Ohio, number 25, Boo Gibson. Now your senior class, a 6'4 guard from Copenhagen, Denmark, number 2, Christian Benson. A 6-foot guard from Fishers, Indiana, number 3, Jalen Brown. A 7-1 center from Grubas, Serbia, number 14, Sergey Vucetic. And a 6'7 forward from Springfield, Illinois, please welcome number 23, Willie Wiley the third. A 6'8 forward from Nashville, Tennessee, number 44, David Howard. Rounding out the seniors, a 6'5 forward from Newburgh, Indiana. Easy on that leg. Number 50, Blake Simmons. Now your Purple Aces coaching staff along the bench in what will be his third year as UE video coordinator. Please welcome back Chad Harmon. In his sixth year with the Aces and fourth as director of basketball operations, Kevon Lacey. Entering his second year here at UE, assistant coach Doug Dopesack. In his 12th year with the Aces and his second year as an assistant coach, please welcome back Lennox Forrester. Entering his fifth year as assistant coach, Jeff Alexander. And the Purple Aces head coach entering his 10th season, please welcome back Marty Simmons. One more time for your 2016-2017 University of Evansville men's basketball team.
Good evening, Aces fans. Don't forget to sign up for the annual Aces Stakes. Each $100 entry provides you with the chance to win up to $2,500 and to join your Purple Aces men's basketball team for a steak dinner next summer at the Barrow House. Call 488-ACES for more information. You better dance. Let's make a night. You won't remember. I'll be the one. You won't forget. And also, come join us prior to the Moorhead State game at 10:30 a.m. on Saturday, November 19th for the 6th Annual Fan Fest. This year's Fan Fest will take place at the Freedom Plaza across the street from the main entrance of the Ford Center. We will have inflatables, an interactive photo booth, and a variety of great games, several local food vendors, and live music by Scott Winzinger. Come join us Saturday, November 19th at 10:30 a.m. as we celebrate the best part of Aces basketball, you, the fans.
Fans, at this time, we'll have a few minutes for our contestants to warm up for the three-point shooting challenge. In tonight's challenge, three teams, each consisting of a men's basketball team member and a women's basketball player, will try to rack up the highest combined team score and become tonight's three-point shooting challenge champions. The women's player will shoot first, try to score as many points as possible in the 40-second time limit. The men's player will then follow and score will be added together for the team score. Around the three-point line are three racks of balls tonight, with each rack containing four balls. First three balls in each rack are worth 1 point, while the final money ball is worth 2 points. Tonight's teams include Team Purple, the combination of Harry Gasper and Jalen Brown. Also Team White, Peyton Langston and Ryan Taylor. And the orange squad tonight is Aaron Sennett, Andrew Smith.
Men's basketball season tickets can be purchased for the upcoming season, and great seats are still available. Be sure to take advantage of the great deals offered in our young adult and family sections. For more information, contact the UE ticket office at 488-ACES and get your Aces season tickets.
Wu-Tang raised you. Y'all can't stop me. Go hard like I got an 808 in my heartbeat. And I'm eating at the beat like it gave a little speed to a great white shark on shark. We rock. Time to go up, gone. Two says goodbye. I got a world to see. My girl, she wanna see Rome. Caesar make you a believer. Nah, I never ever did it for a throne. That validation comes from giving it back to the people. Now sing this song and it goes like, raise those hands, this is our party. We came here to live life like nobody was watching. I got my city right behind me. If I fall, they got me. Learn from that failure, gain humility, and then we keep marching.
And we go back. This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us. Go back. This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us.
Time to begin our three-point shooting challenge with our three teams tonight. First up, it will be Team Purple. The racks are in place. Final shots being taken as folks warm up for this contest tonight. Again, it's a combination of both a men and women's player on these teams. And our first team tonight, again, Team Purple, consisting of Carrie Gasper and Jalen Brown. Of course, Carrie will take to the court first. Number two, Carrie Gasper. She'll have 40 seconds on the clock. Carrie, you ready? She looks prepared. Ready, set, go.
Gotta get that. Gotta get that. Gotta get that. Gotta get that. That boom, 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 that boom, 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 that boom, boom. Yo, I got that hit to beat the block. You can get that bass on below. I got that rock and roll, that future flow, that digital spit, next level.
Plenty of time for the money ball. Perfect rack for Carrie there at the end. And we've got how many points so far? 7 points, Carrie Gasper. Her teammate tonight, please welcome to the court. Are you ready, Jalen? We got the racks back in place. Here we go. Money balls are back. Give me the thumbs up, Jalen, when you're ready to go. Ready, set, go.
Let's go. Make no excuses now. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now. Let's go. Your time is running out. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now. It's not about what you've done. It's about what you do. It's all about where you're going, no matter where you've been.
JB adds two to his team squad. His team scored 9. All right. Up next tonight, Team White. Team members include Peyton Langston and Ryan Taylor.
Let's go.
Peyton Langston ready to go. Basketball's in place. We'll put 40 seconds on the clock. Peyton, are you ready? She looks overly ready. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go!
Breaking. bring the action.
When you hear this in the club, you gotta chip, turn it up. You gotta chip, turn it up. You gotta chip, turn it up. When we up in the club, all eyes on us. All eyes on us. All eyes on us. See the boys in the club, they're watching us. They're watching us. They're watching us.
Plenty of time on the clock. Got the money ball. Seven total.
All eyes on us.
We'll see what your male counterpart can do here. Up for the white team, it is Ryan Taylor. You ready, Ryan? Ready, set, go. Home stretch, 15 seconds.
And I won't answer now. Who, what, where, why? See, a lot of dudes like to act the fool. Now, get on live, but that ain't my style. What we gon' get and what he gon' do? Run up on me if you want to. Hot damn pressing his homie.
A total of four for Ryan. Makes it a total score for the Team White squad. That is 11 total. All right, our final squad tonight, Team Orange. And our first team member includes, from the women's basketball program, please welcome to the court, Erin Sennett. We'll wait till she gets set up. Erin, you ready? Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go!
First things first, I'm the realest.
Realest.
Drop this and let the whole world feel it.
Let them feel it.
And I'm still in the murder business. I can hold you down. Giving lessons in physics,
right, right.
You should want a bad boot like this,
huh?
Drop it low and pick it up just like this.
Yeah,
cup of Ace, cup of Goose, cup of Chris. High heels, something worth a half a ticket on my wrist.
On my wrist,
taking all the liquor straight. Never chase that,
never.
First stop, like we bring an 88 back.
What?
Bring the hooks in where the bass at. Champagne,
final shot.
I'm so fancy.
Erin picks up 2 points for her team, and our final shooter during the shootout is Drew Smith. Drew, you ready? I'm going to guess Drew is ready. Yeah, that's the money ball. It's worth 2 points. 3, 2, 1, go!
Shake for a shake. I'm throwing these Emirates in the sky. Spinning this awesome plumber. Make them piece the M-O-N-E-Y. I love my beaches. South beaches. Surf, boy, and high tide. I can just roll up cause I'm swole up.
Total score for the Orange team, 7. And determines our winner tonight, Team White. Give a nice round of applause to our 3-point shootout champions this year at Hoopfest. Peyton Langston, Ryan Taylor. Woo! Fans, it's time for one of the most excited and highly anticipated events at Hoopfest, where the Purple Aces will take flight, show off their aerial skills for tonight's dunk exhibition. Members of the Purple Aces men's team will have 5 minutes to show you dunks in store for this evening. And remember, the louder you get, the higher they fly. Let's hear it for this evening's dunk exhibition. Also tonight, in addition to the crutches, Blake Simmons mic'd up tonight.
What's up, everybody? Mic'd up for the dunk contest, dunk exhibition. I told JB that my senior year I beat him in the dunk contest. He got lucky I got hurt this year. We got to get these guys loose, and then hopefully we put on a show for you guys. Get loose, Drew. They're expecting something out of you, Drew. Get loose. Get loose, Sergey. They want something big out of you, man. Hey! Let's go. What you got, JB? Get up, Jay. Get up, Jay. Uh-oh. Big Dalen. Woo! Air Copenhagen. I'm surprised Dave got up there. That a baby, Dave. Either way. Uh-oh. Kyle from Philly. What's through, guys? What's through, guys? Hey, Drew's about as athletic as I am, so don't expect much. Ryan. Uh-oh, Javion. Oh, I need something out of you, Javion. There it is. Get up, Willie. Get up, Willie. I need something, John. Yeah. Windmill, Dave.
All right, fans, our warm-up time is over, but our dunk exhibition beginner. 5 minutes on the clock.
Time to show out now. Let's go, JB. Let's go, Ryan. Hey, we got... Let's go, John. Let's go, John. The freshman leading us off. Okay, okay. It's not a contest. If it was a contest, I'd win. Let's go, fellas. Get up, Jay. Get up, Jay. Get up, Jay.
Woo! Jalen Brown.
Okay. Yup. Let's go, Ryan. Oh, we need a better pass. We need a better pass. That's about as good as you pass in practice. Let's go, Ryan. Get up, Will. Hey!
Willie Wiley the third.
Get up, Ryan. Whoa! Benny! Hey, we gotta make it, fellas. Is this a layup or a dunk contest? Ho!
John Hall!
Sergey!
Boo.
Get up, JB. Hey, where's Ryan? He's hiding.
Sergey Bucetti.
Get up, Will. Let's go, John. Let's go, John. Oh, okay. Get up, Will.
Bang. Willie Wally.
Whoa!
Oh, Ryan Taylor.
Where you at, JB? Where you at, JB? Oh, hold on. You dunked it too hard. There it is.
Javion.
The heart and soul of Madisonville, Javion. Uh-oh. Air Denmark.
Christian
Benson. Anybody else want to see Drew trying to dunk it? Anybody else want to see Drew? Hold on. Hold on. Hey, redo it. Let's go, Ryan. We need something. I like it. I like it. No. Someone else. There it is. Okay, Jay. Woo. Woo. Free throw line done, John. Free throw line done, John. Not yet, not yet. Save that one for last. Hey. I see you, Willie. Philadelphia. Hey, we just need to make. Woo! There's a little sauce to that. Hold on. Let's not get carried away here. Get up. John, hey, let's go, John. John, 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 John.
Less than a minute.
Uh-oh. Take off. Oh, ooh. Michael Jordan S. Get up, Will. I'm not sure what that was, honestly. He claims it slipped. I don't believe him. Oh! I hope we got that on film. Let's go, Ryan. Match him, Ryan. Oh, whoa, whoa. Hey!
10 seconds.
Hey, we're gonna go Ryan, then John. Oh! I about got that one. Oh!
Fans, let's give our dunk contest exhibition participants a nice round of applause. Tonight, Blake Simmons, we're getting mic'd up.
Fans, be sure to contact an UE ticket representative about our men's basketball mini plans. This season, a pair of 5-game non-conference mini plans are available, and each plan starts at just $44. The purple plan features the annual Fan Fest game against Morehead State and the MVC Mountain West Challenge matchup with Boise State, while the orange plan includes contests against Bowling Green and Murray State. Call 488-ACES for more information or to purchase your mini plan for this season. And also, single game men's basketball tickets are now on sale. Prices start at $16 for adults, $13 for seniors, and $6 for youth. Get your tickets by calling 488-ACES or visiting the Carson Center ticket office.
Fans, we'll put 3 minutes on the clock. Let our shooters warm up a bit tonight. And due to popular demand, we'd like to bring back an event that was introduced at last year's Hoopfest, the Aces Shooting Challenge. In this challenge, three teams, each consisting of a UE men's player, UE women's player, and a fan, will see if they can complete the challenge of making a layup, free throw, three-pointer, and half-court shot within 90 seconds. The winner of this challenge will be the team that completes the challenge with the most time remaining on the clock. If none of our three teams complete the challenge, the tiebreaker will be the team that has the most time remaining after hitting their three-point shot. We'll give our teams a short warm-up. And while we do, don't forget about your chance to meet and get autographs from your favorite Purple Aces players and the team posters for the 2016-2017 season following tonight's scrimmages. And fans, before we meet our teams, we'll send it back to Drake from Hot 96. More information on the Valley on ESPN3.
Aces fans, you'll never have to miss a minute of an Aces basketball action this season, as all home games and all Missouri Valley Conference road games will now broadcast live on the Valley on ESPN3. You can access the Valley on ESPN3 by logging on to watchespn.com or by downloading the Watch ESPN app on your smartphone or mobile device.
Fans, we would like to introduce our teams tonight. First, Team Purple in our Aces Shooting Challenge includes Sasha Robinson and Willie Wiley. And our fan tonight, Desmonde Marion. So that trio will team up to consist and combine to make Team Purple. Representing Team White from the women's team, Macy Lively. From the men's team, David Howard. And our fan tonight for Team White, Thomas Holland. Finally, representing Team Orange for the women's squad, Rook Dossett. For the men's team, Christian Benson. And our fan tonight for the Orange team is Liam Babb. All right, our warm-up session is over. First up tonight, Team Purple. Again, they'll have 90 seconds in this shooting challenge. They got to hit a layup, free throw, three-pointer, and a half-court shot. Most time remaining on the clock will be our winner tonight. I think our team members are strategizing. Desmonde Marion, Sasha Robinson, and Willie Wiley. We'll let them confer a moment. Smile if you're ready, Willie. Smile if you're ready. That was not a smile. All right, here we go. We'll put 90 seconds on the clock for the shooting challenge. Here we go with Team Purple. Ready, set, go! Layup is done. Throw is complete. Willie gets it done at the three-point line. One final shot from half court. Willie Wiley, the third. 57.6 seconds left. There's your high water mark so far. All right. I think everybody knows how to play now. Team White from the women's team. Please welcome Macy Lively from the men's team, David Howard, and our fan tonight, Thomas Holland. All right. We'll put 90 seconds on the clock. And on my count, 3, 2, 1, go. Free throw is good. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Thomas Holland. Still time. Playing for second place at this point. They can't, they won't, they never will. Stop the party, stop the party. Still need that half-court shot. They can't, they won't, they never will. Stop the party, stop the party. I say y'all having a good time out there. Yeah, yeah, yeah. 30 seconds.
Seconds. You know, just because you ain't me, don't hate me. As a matter of fact, you should thank me. even if you don't, you're welcome, young kids.
Oh, there we go. He kills the clock. 3.2 seconds. The anchor of that squad, Thomas Paulin. All right, here we go. Who can top Team Purple? Team Orange from the women's squad, Brooke Dawson. For the men's team, Christian Benson. And our fan tonight, Liam Babb. Are you guys ready? They look ready. They're in place. Liam has the layup, I imagine. 3, 2, 1, go. Already. Really wildly sweating this.
This is how we do it.
10 seconds to beat them.
I feel alright. The party's here on the west side. So I reach for my 40 and I turn it up. Designated driver, take the keys.
Playing for second, guys. Playing for second here.
Honey's in the streets, say money, yo, we made it. It feels so good in my hood tonight. The summertime skirts and my guys.
It done. Had two of those tonight. All right. Third place, Team White. Second place, Team Orange. And our Aces Shooting Challenge champions, the trio of Sasha Robinson, Willie Wiley, Dasmonde Marion. Congratulations, Team Purple. Fans, it's time for our women's scrimmage warm-up. Let the Lady Aces have 5 minutes of warm-up time before they conduct their inter-squad scrimmage. Tonight's event sponsor, Heritage Federal Credit Union. Take advantage of today's low mortgage rates and save time and thousands of dollars with Simplify Easy Refi. Visit hfcu.info to learn more. Equal housing lender.
Issue Visa credit cards now with price protection. Heritage Federal's price protection is available to you at no additional cost and can save you money on a wide variety of products. But wait, there's more. Instant issue Visa cards. Choose a lower rate card or choose a rewards card. And choose your card design. The Heritage Federal Instant Issue Visa card. Now with price protection. It's stupendous.
Take the clothes off my back and not let you. You'd steal the food right out my mouth and not watch you eat it. I still don't know why I love you so much. Oh, you curse my name in spite. Put me to shame. Have my laundry in the streets, dirty or clean. Give it up for fame. But I still don't know why I love it so much. Yeah. And baby, it's
Aces fans, women's heads coach Matt Ruffing. Take it away, Matt.
All right, fans, I just want to thank you guys tonight. We're going to start a new tradition, so when we jump it up, I need everyone to stand until we score. On this side, you're going to cheer for purple. On this side, you're going to cheer for gray.
Inter-squad scrimmage, which will be played in 5-minute halves.
All right, let's have some fun. Make some shots. And remember, we like threes, but we love layups. Here we go. All right, fans, let's go. Stand up. Here we go. Stand up, fans. Let's go. Stand up. Let's go, jump high, here we go. All right, here we go. 41, 41. Ah, yeah. Foul. All right, here we go. Huddle up, huddle up, huddle up.
We would like to mention our referees tonight, Trevor Michaels, Warren Smith, Wes Caudill tonight on the court.
All right, no pressure, come on. Everybody standing. Backdoor cut. There we go.
Sarah Dickey.
Push it, push it, push it, push it, push it. Good. There we go. Set it back up, set it back up. Attack, good attack. Huddle up, huddle up.
Foul 11, Brooke Dossett.
Kaylin, make sure to clock. Opposite of the ball.
Cambry Williams at the line.
All right. We got Cam Williams at the line. She's poised for a big senior year. Been working hard this summer. Very explosive. Obviously got those jeans, Florida jeans. Let's go, D up, make sure we talk. Ah, nice steal, nice steal. Numbers, we got numbers, we got numbers. Ah, I gotta finish that. Out of bounds. All right, now I will say this, I've never commentated a basketball game, so this is my chance. I got the mic. I know the players, so I'm going to give this a try. I'm going to take Walt and Lance for their money. Brooke Dossett brings it up the court, left side, surveys the court, gets a rub screen from Aaron Sennett, takes it to the basket. Foul, number one. Foul on Macy Lively. Coach Rogers is going to call the inbounds play. We got a sub, we got a sub. Subbing in is
Tatanai Hall in the game.
Let's execute, let's execute. There you go. Ah, I gotta finish it. One more time. I'll let push it, push it, push it, push it. We got it. Hey, wave.
Let's go, Mason.
Good skip pass. Attack. Oh, got away with the foul there. Ah, we gotta finish, gotta finish. Call a play, Cam. Call a play. Here we go. Down, 41 down, here we go. Attack. Good. Put pressure on that defense. Here we go. Take it out. Macy Lively taking it out, a freshman for us. PG. Ooh. Nice look. Here we go. Nice shot. Push it, Brooke. Push it. Sasha, you're out on the perimeter. Sub. Five. Another shot. Here we go.
Haylen Kaufman.
Good shot. Good defense. Nice pull up. You got a good rebound. Get the outlet. Here we go. Push it. Ah. Here we go. Set it up. Pull back. Almost worked out. Here we go. 55 seconds. So push it. 41. Another one. Oh. 36. Five. Sprint up. Set another one. Nice take, good take. 13. That's a way to run. Ooh. All right, 7.5 seconds. Here we go. No fouls, defense. Make a move.
So our first half is complete in our scrimmage tonight.
because you know I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, 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 bass. Yeah, it's pretty clear, I ain't no size two, but I can shake it, shake it, like I'm supposed to do. Cause I got that boom, boom, that all the boys chase. All the right jump in all the right places. I see the magazine, working out Photoshop. We know that shit ain't real, come on now, make it stop. If you got beauty, beauty, just raise them up. Every inch of you is perfect, from the bottom to the top. Yeah, my mama's...
All right, fans, as I got you right now, circle November 12th. It's our first home game against Cleveland State. If you can't make it on that Saturday, we got a game on Monday against Eastern Illinois, November 14th. We'd love to have your support. These girls have been working extremely hard. They take pay. There we go. Make sure we box out. There we go. There we go. There we go. Lift that shot. Lift that shot. Ooh. You got it. You got it. Don't think about it. You got it. She gives you that space, take it. Match up, match up, make sure we're talking. Good shot, good shot. Good board, Cam, good board. Here we go, set it up, set it up, set it up, spacing, spacing. Step through, good step through. Here we go. Good defense, Cam. Good defense, Cam. Get in there. Oh. Here, slow up, slow it up, slow it up. Let's go. Blur, blur, blur. We're in it, here we go, we're in it, we're fine. Tay, good finish, good finish.
Aaron Sennett.
Are we still cheering for our sides, purple and gray? Deep three, nice three, Cam, there we go.
Camry Williams, 3 points.
Good, attack, attack, attack. Nice. We got a sub.
Back of the game, Peyton Langston.
Good job, Tab. Here we go. Execute. Nice. There we go, Peg.
Peyton Langston.
Pass. Good pass. Ooh, trailing. There you go, use that open post. Run, Pay, there you go, Pay, good job, Pay. We're good. Oh. Come on. Got a sub.
Tatanai Hall back of the game.
Push it. Nice back cut. You Got patience, patience. Shot, nice four. Spacing, spacing. You got it? Good board, good board. Here we go.
1 minute.
1 minute, come on, 1 minute. Push it. You got it, you got it. Ooh. Good look, good look. Nice, nice shot fake. Get in there, here we go.
Camry Williams.
Let's go, Gray, let's go. Down two, Gray, 34 seconds. Ooh, for the lead. Oh! Oh.
Brooke Gossett.
They're late on the
downtown.
Score. They're late on the score. They're late on the score. Come on, we're down one, Gray. We're down one. 18, 16. Nice lead ahead. Hey!
Sasha Robinson.
Push it, push it. 10. 10 seconds. Down one. 10 seconds down. Here we go. Come on, Sarah. Come on. D up, Sarah. Lock up, Sarah. 2, 1. Oh! Shake hands, shake hands. High five.
Great
high
team
five.
Survives 13 to 12. Let's give a nice round of applause to our participants tonight in the women's team and their inter squad scrimmage. And of course, Coach Ruffing.
Presents instant issue Visa credit cards, now with price protection. Heritage Federal's price protection is available to you at no additional cost and can save you money on a wide variety of products. But wait, there's more. Instant issue Visa cards. Choose a lower rate card or choose a rewards card. And choose your card design. The Heritage Federal instant issue Visa card, now with price protection. It's stupendous.
Aces fans, the women's basketball team will host Education Day on Tuesday, December 6th at 11 a.m. when they host Oakland City. Grade school students from Evansville and surrounding areas will be welcomed to the Ford Center for a day of fun, basketball, and educational activities. Tickets are just $1 for kids in grades K through 6 and all area teachers. And the Flying Hounds Frisbee Dogs will be on hand for the halftime entertainment. Join us for Education Day, registering your class by calling 488-ACES. Also, Aces fans, ring in the new year by making your way to the Ford Center for the West Side Night in conjunction with Logan's Promise. This year, the Aces men's basketball team will open Missouri Valley Conference play by hosting you and I on January 1st at 3 p.m. Special $5 ticket vouchers will soon be made available at select West Side locations. So be sure to stay updated by visiting GoPurpleAces.com for future updates.
Ain't no way they can stop me now. is worthless. My work habit ain't no habit, man. I do it on purpose. I push myself to the limit, so my talent is service. So now it's curtains and drapes on anybody who hates, disliking what I'm reciting, biting what I've been writing. I've been dogfighting, scratching and clawing on every height, trying to make you remember me like you remember the Titans, cause I'm a warrior. My daddy was a soldier, a Vietnam vet, a little dirty. I thought I told you I'm supposed to whip up your town and test the roasters. Like Folgers, man. I'm young, black, and rich, as good as it gets, and giving your point guard fits. You think he the same pressure, but he ain't seen. Oh,
ain't no way they can know. Ain't no way they can know.
Fans tonight's sponsor, Heritage Federal Credit Union. Heritage Federal Credit Union is safe, secure, local, and seriously different. You can learn more at hfcu.info. See your Purple Aces men's team in action tonight, the inter-squad scrimmage. Once again, 5-minute halves. Orange versus purple. Marty is mic'd up tonight.
Woo! Working? Huh? Hello, Evansville! Thanks so much for coming out tonight. We appreciate all that you do for us, not only tonight, but every night. Got the greatest fans in the country.
Shaylin Brown.
Let's go, let's go. Down screen, John, down screen. Go get it, go get it, go get it. Finish it, finish it. Pop, pop, sweep. Phil, Phil. Get a reverse, back screen, cut. Sweep, sweep. Look in there, look in there. Gotta fill, gotta fill. Let's go, JB. Go, go. Run, Boo. Post, Willie. Flare, flare. Ah, you got to reverse it, JB. Cut, cut. Down screen, down screen. Good. Good.
Ryan
come on,
Taylor.
Dave. Right back, Dave. Where's the ball, Dave? Where's the ball, Dave? Stance, in and out, Boo. In and out, in and out, in and out. Active hands. Good, Willie, good. Get back. Dead, dead, dead. Active hands, JB. Trace the ball. Trace the ball. Trace it, trace it. Come on, Boo. Come on, Boo. Shot. Let's go, let's go, let's go,
Christian.
Willie. Let's go.
Benson.
Cross, Ryan. Cross. Two hands. Two hands. Sub, 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 Trevor. Let's go, let's go. Have a little hop, Sergey.
Silas, a DK in the
good
ball
job,
game.
Good job.
Also, Sergey Vucetic.
Get above him, Sergey. Get above him. Get above him. Stand, stay down, stay down. Jump, jump, jump. Good, good. Good, good pass, good. Let's go, Boo. Run, Ryan, run, through. Gotta go to the boards, Willie. Gotta go to the boards, Willie. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Run, Jay, run, you gotta lay up. Good, Willie, good. Get back, get back. Come on, Sergey. Come on, Sergey! Let's go, run, run! Two-man, Willie, two-man for it. Dribble it up for spacing. Dribble it up, two on top. Cut, Ryan. Good, good.
Willie Wiley.
Gotta play faster. Let's go.
The third.
Got subs ready. Come on, JV. Active hands. Ah, too slow. Good, Javion. Let's go. Let's go. Push. Push. Uh-huh. Good. Good. Subs. Let's go. Let's go. Hustle in. Hustle in.
Daylon Traore, David Howard in the game.
Good job, Willie. Good job. Good job. Good job, John. Good job. Double circle, Orange. Double circle. Double circle. Double circle, Silas.
Daylon, all the way to it.
Cut. Finish it. Come on, Jay. Come on, Jay. Got to get into the defense, Drew. Backstream, backstream. Change. Sweep. Decoy. Decoy. Back screen. Post. 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 Good. Good. Let's go. Let's go, JB. Push. Run, Boo. Run. Two man, Dave. Two man, Dave. Right back to him. Reverse it. Come on, Dave.
Sweep it, JB.
Wide open. Cup, cup, Dave, cup. Good, 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 Benson.
Christian Benson.
David, David. You got to go to the
basket
board
is
down
good.
There, and then you get split right there. That's your cup. Your man's at the popcorn stand. You got to talk to him.
Get it out and go. Boom. Make your miss. Get this thing out and go. Boom. Go, go, go.
Let's go. Ooh, let's go.
Smith.
Double, 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 double. Double, Sergey. Get over here, Boo. Second half. Good, Sergey. Good. Cup, cup.
Sergey Vucetic.
Dad's got to get one here.
David, David, you never save the ball underneath the opponent's basket. Unless you're going to throw it all the way to the half line or an eight. Keep him in front, keep him in front. Sweep, 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 dribble up. Flare, 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 Benny, flare, Benny, flare, Benny. Ah, Benny. Right there.
First half complete.
Let's go, let's go. We saved it right underneath their basket. We got to talk more, we got to talk more. Nobody's hooting. Nobody's screaming for him. We got to set our cuts up deeper. We got to accelerate. The coaches over on the bench are screaming. What do we want to do? Play fast. Make yourself at my home. Tell me where you've been. Pour yourself something cold. Let's play 5 minutes for gas. Let's go. Let's go. Play with some energy. Play with some energy. Get the ball reversed. Too much dribbling. Get the ball moving. Get the ball moving. All right. Get on the glass. Both teams get on the offensive glass. Get on the offensive glass.
Baby, take control now. Show me what you do now. We don't have to go now.
Yeah.
Welcome to my house.
Go, Boo. Go, Boo.
Welcome to my house. Morning comes and you know that you wanna stay.
Good job, Ryan. Good job.
Close the blinds, let's pretend that the time has changed. Keep our clothes on.
Gotta get it over there. Get it over there. Javion's in the wrong spot. Let's go, Evansville. Let's go. Get it over there. Good. Good pass, Drew. Good. Good.
Javion is.
Talk. Stance. Stance, Dalen. Stance, Dalen. You got to call that ball screen out, Dalen. We're in black, Dalen. Good, Drew. Good. Good. Let's go. Can't get in his cylinder. That's that new rule. You can't get in his cylinder. Got to get to the right spot. Javion, you're in the wrong corner down there. Come on, come on. Look at him. He's open. Good, Drew. Good. Throw it in there. Throw it in there. Decoy. Decoy. Good. Good. Back screen. Come on. Cut, cut, cut. Screening. Good. Grab it, Dave. Good, Dave. Stay with it. Stay with it. Good. Good. Good pass. Good. He walked.
Hey, hustle back. Hustle back.
Come on. Come on. Good effort, Sergey. Let's go. Get above him. Get above him. Come on, Boo. In and out. In and out. Jump to the ball. Jump to the ball. Good, good. Stay down, Boo. Good, 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 good. Good, good pass, Drew. That boy, Dalen. Want to run anything down here? Huh? You guys want to run anything down here? Huh? Lock out, Sergey.
In the game for David, the Purple Aces. Out. Ryan Taylor, also Christian Benson.
I want him to play. Yeah. You want to play, Boo? Huh? You want to play? Let's go. Who hadn't been out? You got JB. Hurry up. Hurry up. Sub, Eddie. Two men, Dave. Two men. Good, good, good. Screen, Dave. Screen, Dave. Second action. Good, good. Gotta go, Ryan. Gotta go. Good, Willie. Good. Good, Willie.
Willie. Wiley, the third.
Let's go.
In the ball game for the Purple Aces, number 25, Boone Gibson.
Way to get on the boards, Willie. You all right? Huh? Let's go, let's go. Cross, cross, cross. Screening, screening. Finish it. Finish your cut. Finish your cut. Sweet. Sweet. Two man, two man. Come on. Get back, David. Get back. Get back. Jump, jump, Boo, see it. Flare, flare, Dalen. Good, good pass. Good, good. Pass, Christian. That boy, John.
John Hall.
Double circle, double circle, double circle. Good shots, Ryan, good shots, good shots. Cut, Willie, cut. Tight, tight. Second action. Good. Sergey.
Ryan Taylor.
Got to screen David's man.
In the game for the Purple Aces, Javion Eves.
Good job. Pick him up. Pick him up. Pick him up. Who's got John? Get up here, Dave. Get up here and cup. Cup. Cup.
1 minute.
Good, Boo. Good, Boo. Let's go, Dave. Let's go. Run, run, Willie. Run. Cross, cross. Flare, 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 David. Good, Sergey, good.
Sergey Vucetic.
Cup, cup, cup. Dead, dead, dead. Get up in him, Ryan. Let's go, let's go, let's go, Willie. Push, push. Two man, two man, two man. Oh, look at Willie, good. Good, good, good.
Sergey Vucetic.
Good job.
Purple squad prevails 20-10. Let's give a nice round of applause to our men's team in action tonight for their inter-squad scrimmage.
Boo,